Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome Madrid, and today I'm gonna show you this modern studio located in calle Relatores, which is just 4 minutes walking from Tirso de Molina underground station. And there you can use the line number 1, the blue one, that connects straight away with the center, with, for example, Gran Vía, Sol, Tribunal, Bilbao. But you can also go walking to that places, for example, Sol is just 10 minutes walking from the door of this apartment in calle Relatores. And once you go inside, you find beautiful spaces. You have, right in the entrance, you have this bed. After that, you will find a lovely living room with a huge balcony where you can enjoy amazing street views. And you have the kitchen and the bathroom separated. It feels amazing in this studio, so if you follow me, I will show it to you, okay? Let's go. This is the entrance for this studio, but actually, I'm gonna show it to you. We can consider that a one-bedroom apartment. So because it's like in between. It's true that you have the bed in here, so that's why it could be a studio, but you also have a large living room here at the end of the apartment, so, and they are separated, but they are not separated with a door. So, well, it's up to you. It's a mix between a studio and one bedroom apartment, but that's not the important thing because this apartment is lovely. So I'm gonna turn around. As you saw here on the right, you have the bedroom and the living room, and on the left, you have the bathroom and the kitchen. This is located on the third floor of a building with elevator, so you don't have to worry about going any stairs up. And I'm gonna start to show you the bathroom, for example, because it's a complete bathroom and it's looking really, really nice with this sink. You can also store things in here. You have two spaces. You have a large mirror to check yourself in the morning, the toilet. This is the heating where you can hang your towels so they will dry easily, and the shower at the end. Really modern and newly refurbished. Great. Let's see the kitchen, which is here, and also it's a fully equipped kitchen with modern furniture. You have this fridge with many buttons in here. You will have to learn how to use it, with the freezer as well, and it comes with the oven, with the dishwasher, the washing machine, the stove, some utilities like coffee machine, the kettle, microwave, and plenty of cupboards to store your stuff. You have plates, glasses, so you can start cooking the day that you will come here. You don't have to worry about bringing anything. You can start using everything right after renting this apartment. More tools here and more space. Okay, lovely. And this is the kitchen, yeah. So it's in front of the bedroom. Check that you don't have doors in the kitchen, you don't have doors here in the living room. So that's why I told you at the beginning this mix about the studio or one bedroom apartment. This is great. You have this double bed in here, a heating unit. It feels luminous. The only natural light that comes to the apartment is from the balcony, but it's enough. Believe me, it's more than enough. You have a storage here behind the bed. And you also have this large built-in wardrobe. I'm gonna open it. Well, let's see. I'm gonna open two of the doors. You have a chest of drawers here on the left. This will be the boiler, so no space in here. You can hang your clothes on this one, with some storage on the top and on the bottom, and more space. This is my stuff, so it will not be here when you will rent it. And after that, we find the living room.
Check this. I repeat, there are no doors to separate the bedroom from this living room, and it feels great in here with this dining table. You have this comfy chair. I'm gonna sit down to show you the views that you will have from here. You also have the sofa, which is huge. I think even four people can be there at the same time. You have a television. It will stay, of course, if you rent it. You have this serving and air conditioner machine that you can use for heating, which is great for winter and for summer. And the best part of this apartment is this balcony with exterior views, street views to this calle Relatores. And it's an incredible area of Madrid. It's a really quiet street in this area, but still you are close to the center and just 4 minutes walking from this Tirso de Molina underground station. And that's pretty much what I can show you today in this studio in Calle Relatores with a wonderful location. It feels great, really romantic in here, newly refurbished, new furniture, looking fantastic. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.